Hydraulic fracturing is really just the process of pumping sand and water into the rock formations under the earth to open the natural fractures in the rock that allow the oil and gas to come to the wellbore. So sometimes just a misunderstanding of exactly what that is creates some anxiety among people about what fracking is and what that's doing to the environment.